Yo, what's going on, guys? It's your boy Trizzy back in another video. In today's video, I was doing an Okayo Pericle heist solo, trying to do it stealthy. I just want to say this is really easy to do, and I'm suspecting that Rockstar is going to add some sort of buff or nerf to this, because it's way too easy to do. It's super easy to make money, so hop online and take advantage as you can. Real quick, if you are new to the channel, please make sure you do like and subscribe, turn on post notifications, and I will see you guys at the end of the video.
You, boss, you're never afraid to return to the scene of the crime, even if it involves underwater drainage pipe. It's just up ahead.
¿Felipe le dio las llaves?
No. ¿Me las tenía que dar? Lo vi hace poco.
Sí. Seguro se lo olvidó ese pendejo.
You're in the area where Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards operate. These men will know every soldier under their command. No disguise will fool them. Scan here too? Alright, we follow the usual plan. Cycle through the partial prints to match the target print, and the tool will do the rest. Thank you. than this, the one on my ex-wife's finger. You steal that back, then I am impressed. Bad news. They have sealed the drainage pipe. You will need to look for another way out of there.
This time I did the heist, I did end up quick restarting, so obviously I'm not going to get the elite challenge. It was my first time doing it and I got caught, so I was obviously not going to go through all loud and proud, so I just ended up killing me, restart, and then I got on my second try. That being said, this is really easy to do. Obviously you're not going to go for any of the secondary targets because you can't get to them in the compound. However, obviously the ones that are outside of the compound, all you gotta do is simply go in with the blowing torch or the explosives, open up the gate and get the stuff. That's on you. I just wanted to do this as fast as possible, grab the primary target and get out of there. That being said, we do walk away with a decent amount. It is my first try. Like I said, you can do this heist multiple times. In terms of setups, all you have to really do is the equipment ones, the gun and the, you know, motor transportation. You don't have to do any distractions and stuff like that. So it's really easy to do this heist. I say you can get this done in at least like 2 hours all together in terms of setups and final heist. If you do get out of the compound while silent, I would suggest maybe do go rob some secondary targets. You guys saw I was kind of rushing through it. I let that guy see me. I saw it. I should have shot. It's okay. Like I said, I just wanted a primary target and see how fast I could possibly do it. If you guys are going to do it, maybe grab some secondary targets. But take that off what I took. That's probably the easy way to get out of the island. I think Rockstar might have to, you know, nerf that. You do have to take one of the maybe motor transmissions out of the island. However, jumping off right now off the cliff on a motorcycle and just swimming away is probably the easiest way to get away from these guys. That being said, guys, thank you guys so much for watching. This is the end of the video. You guys already know who it is, man. Hope you guys have a wonderful day. It's your boy Trizzy, and I'm out. Peace.